It's Monday. You know what that means. Dance party time. Obviously, that was totally sarcastic because no one likes Mondays, but I figured I'd give Monday some credit and celebrate it because no one ever does. And Monday is one step closer to Friday, so I don't get why we don't celebrate it. I mean, we all celebrate Monday, just not in a good way. You know what I'm saying? So you may have noticed a different quality in the video, mainly because I'm not filming on the same thing that I normally do, which sucks, and I will tell you why. Basically, about 2 weeks ago, or maybe the last time I put a video up, which wasn't 2 weeks ago, but around 2 weeks ago, I had my iPod stolen, and that's not cool. Basically, I'll tell you the story about it in a second, but I just wanted to say that that is the reason why I have literally put up no videos. One, because I can't make them, and two, because all the videos that I did have are on my iPod, and I did back up a lot of the videos on there, which I'm going to be able to edit. I have like three other like random videos that I made, including the, I don't know what I'm gonna call it yet, but the What Girls Do in the Bathroom one. I don't think that's what I'm gonna call it yet, because that's kind of a copycat of Jenna Marbles. But I will figure out something for it. That's the basis. Someone texted me. That's something new. But that's the basis for the video. So moving on to the iPod situation. So basically, I, as many of you know, am in a new school. And in this new school, it is much bigger than my old school. And, you know, like, most people would be like, oh, well, you just get used to it. Which I did. But the other part of it is that you can't be as trusting as you could in a small school. In a small school, you take something, they're gonna find it within that day because there's not many people who could have taken it. However, in this bigger school, there are many people who could have taken it. And that is just what happened because we still haven't found it. So basically, I was in gym class one day, and let me just act this out for you. So I was basically standing right there. There was a bench next to me, and my iPod was sitting on the bench, like usual. So basically, I stepped away literally not even 5 feet. And I went to go do some of those things where you pull-ups. They're called pull-ups. So I went to go do some pull-ups, and I left my iPod in my line of sight, but somehow some terrible, terrible person took it while I wasn't looking in a matter of 2 minutes and 5 feet. I had about two or three people that I thought could have taken it, and unfortunately, none of those people have confessed to it. So I am iPodless, to say the least. But that wasn't the thing that bothered me the most. I think that the thing that bothered me the most was what the school said in response to it. So I went to my assistant principal, and I told her everything that had happened, and basically, in a matter of a 3-minute speech, this is basically all she said. We're not responsible for it, so we're sorry, but we cannot replace it. Do you think that I want you to replace it? I don't want you to replace it. I want you to help me find it. Like, even if they couldn't find it, the fact that they helped me look for it is better than nothing. And it bothered me that they didn't even say anything like that. Thanks for the help, guys. So yeah, thank you all for listening to that small little itty bitty rant. I have a few more videos that I can edit, and hopefully I'm going to try to, but I've just been so busy lately. There's another video I was planning on making today, but I'm not. I'm probably going to make that either in a couple days or next week. But yeah. So there you go, that is it, and I hope you guys enjoyed, or you know where I'm coming from. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. You can share this video with your friends. You can you can go follow me on Twitter, and you can go fan me on YouNow. You can also go follow me on Instagram. I haven't linked that yet, but I have all those links in the description below. Instagram will be a new one. And yep, that's about it. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye-bye.